We are Mars Rover Manipal from Manipal Academy of Higher Education, and we are proud to present our rover for the University Rover Challenge 2020.
The mechanical subsystem is responsible for the design and fabrication of the rover.
We have implemented a custom 6-wheel dependent suspension based on a 5-bar mechanism that is constrained using struts. This provides high mobility, which allows the rover to climb obstacles up to 0.8 meter and descend a ditch of 1.2 meters. Low pressure balloon tires have been used to ensure low overall ground pressure and maximize traction at all times. To minimize load on our wheel motors, a fully float axle has been implemented. The motors are enclosed within the wheel, thus protecting them from potential obstacles. The space frame chassis has been fabricated using cross-linked PVC foam and reinforced using carbon fiber fabric. A 6DOF articulated robotic arm capable of lifting a payload of 8 kg has been developed using carbon fiber tubes and 2 linear actuators. The end effector comprises of a bevel gear differential and a lead screw based gripper equipped with power and position grip to accomplish the given tasks. Due to increased load ratings, a custom linear actuator has been designed to meet our requirements. The timing belt in the swivel base has been equipped with an innovative self-lock mechanism.
The electronics and AI subsystem focuses on the control of the rover, integrating core electronics, embedded systems, and autonomy. Enhanced modularity is implemented using various custom PCBs and SolidWorks Electrical 3D, which helps simulate the real-time electrical wiring of the rover. ARM Cortex-based STM32 microcontroller is responsible for precise rover control. The 6-wheel skid steer is equipped with hill assist for added ease of traversal over rugged terrains. A custom battery monitoring system has been interfaced with the STM to relay back the battery status. To perform tasks with more intuitive control and accuracy, absolute encoders are used to implement velocity kinematics on the robotic arm. 2 levels of safety measures have been implemented. Failsafes in the code allow the rover to remotely cease all operations, and a kill switch has been provided for emergency stop of the rover. 2 different frequency bands, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz, are used to communicate between the rover and base station. A combination of omnidirectional, directional, and circular polarized antennas have been used to ensure continuous communication link with the rover. This year's autonomous system is divided into traversal, search, and detection. A 3D LiDAR used with a stereo cam provides point cloud data. This data is used in our custom vector-based algorithm, which circumvents obstacles in an efficient and dynamic manner. The rover relies on an extended Kalman filter, which fuses data from our RTK GPS, IMU, and visual odometry for localization in immediate surroundings. A custom algorithm is used to search and traverse through the AR gates. NVIDIA Jetson TX2 is used to handle all the computations on board.
For preparation of the extreme retrieval and delivery task, rover traversal has been tested at a dedicated site consisting of steep slopes, vertical drops, and rocky fields. We have practiced picking up and dropping off objects at specified locations, testing lateral and longitudinal stability of the rover, and pulling an object attached to a rope. A graphical user interface reduces setup time. To reduce bandwidth usage, all camera feeds from the rover are hosted on a local server and accessed on various client laptops. The rover is capable of non-line-of-sight communication up to a distance of 800 meters. An equipment servicing panel helped us to practice opening and closing of latches and drawers, toggling of switches, operation of a joystick, inserting a rugged memory stick into a USB slot, and tightening Allen head fasteners using a special provision on the gripper. Our robotic arm is also capable of typing commands on a keyboard with precision and inserting a cash container into the close-fitting drawer.
The science team is responsible for life detection analysis on board the rover. This year's science module includes an improved auger-based soil collection mechanism with a movable casing, thus collecting more soil for onboard analysis. Soil collected is distributed into compartments and chemicals are allocated using peristaltic pumps. Chemical tests such as an acid test for the presence of carbonates, Bradford's test for proteins, and pH disequilibrium test for the direct inference of microbes are performed, and results are observed visually using cameras. Soil characteristics such as moisture, electrical conductivity, and temperature are measured using dielectric impedance-based sensors. Atmospheric biosignatures such as ozone and volatile organic compounds are measured using gas sensing technologies like photoionization detectors. Geological analysis is done using a computer vision program based on Munsell chart values to determine soil mineral composition. A local database is used to help identify rocks based on their visual characteristics.